from somebody else's treasure. The king got the message, Sherry, and didn't believe it. But things were so bad, he only had two chariots left. And so he sent his two chariots to see whether or not the story of these four men who were never named, to see if their story was true. And the Bible says, all along the way, they came across gold and silver and clothes. The Syrians were running so fast because of the noise of God that they dropped everything, and everything that they were trying to carry, they threw it away as they were running.
Amen.
God will take somebody else's trash.
Well,
God will take something that somebody else threw away.
Yeah.
He will make it your treasure.
Yeah.
God will take something that somebody else rejected.
Amen.
And it will be your blessing.
Yeah.
But it's only by your faith.
Amen.
Everybody stand with me. Brothers, this is a good day. I know you're trying to get a job, or you're trying to get back on your feet, or you're trying your best to outlive the negative things that have been said about you. But today I don't want you to worry about those things. I want you to purpose in your heart that whatever happens, you're going to do your best to help somebody else. Here's why I say that, because if you put it in your heart, when God opens a door for you, because it's on your heart, you will make sure that you open the door.
Amen.
When God blesses you, and He will, it'll be on your heart to be a blessing to somebody else. When God heals you, it'll be on your heart to make sure that that person or those individuals get to a place of healing so they can be healed themselves.
Amen.
The city. God is calling for men to help save our children.
Amen.
God is calling for men to help save our community.
Yeah.
God is calling for men to put aside their differences. Let God use you to be a blessing to somebody else.
Amen.
Come on, clap your hands, give God. Just because of the obedience and the faith. that again. God will bless the whole house because of the peace and the faith of a few people. So we're in a time and season now where the house is being blessed. But because we are hiding behind the glory of God, you will never be able to point out who God is using to be a blessing.
Amen.
After the blessing came, you never heard about the lepers again because God used them for a season.
That's right.
To make it happen for all of his people.
Amen.
Right now, somebody, God sent you here, God brought you here, God pushed you here just for the purpose of getting you to the next level in your life. If you are a brother, you are a man, God is saying to you, I need your help. If you are a female or a lady, God is saying to you, I appreciate the strength that you have. Hold your position until I push these men out.
Ooh, glory.